We're over in Mendocino, California at Catch a Canoe and Bicycles 2. Right now we're paddling on Big River, and on a good day you can paddle about 8 miles in and then return. So about 16 miles round trip. This is an outrigger canoe. We're paddling here, and we've got a rudder here, nice bent shaft paddles, redwood stripping with fiberglass overlay, beautiful boats. They are made of redwoods from California, I believe. And a guy named Bob Cummings makes them. This one has downwind sails. This one's designed for two adults, two kids. And you can just throw up these sails and it just helps you going upriver. They're good for cruising and not having to paddle. I grew up in Mendocino here, actually. And my dad's been the manager over here at Catch a Canoe for my whole life, pretty much. I'm really into nature, so I mean, this is the perfect place for me, you know. I like to explore out in the woods. There's plenty of woods here. I love to bike ride. Yeah, I used to hang out here when I was little, and I'd go exploring up in the woods around here, and whenever I wanted to, I could go out in boats and, you know, tinker around. I've been at Catch a Canoe for about 3 years, and it's a fun job. Right on the river, beautiful days. A lot of different types of boats, you know, the common boats like kayaks, ocean kayaks on tops. We also have these outrigger canoes, which are kind of our premier here. We also have Canadian style boats where, you know, it's just normal family style boat, a little tippier. So we like to send people out in these ones as much as possible. And we have a big style tour boat where you can get 10 people on it. And that's kind of like the party boat, I guess you'd say. Basically, we're just south of Mendocino. We're underneath Big River Bridge, and you take Compton Ukiah Road, and we're the first left. Just head on down the road, and there you are, at Catch a Canoe. I hope you get out in nature and get to see the beautiful scenery that we have to offer here.